The 21st century holds no place for unprepared African Americans, and the United Negro College Fund is part of the solution. So I encourage you to support. I encourage you to get on board. Our future depends on it.